take a look into Bader Hillel High School. So these past 10 days, I've been a dorm counselor at a high school where I'm telling you, it would have been your dream to go. I got to spend time with the most sweetest girls. I mean, kidding! What's unique here is that the school connects between girls who are becoming religious and those who grew up in a Chabad home.
My name is Khayyam. I'm from Vancouver, and I came to Bader Hillel High with the goal of, so I wanted to grow more in my Yiddish faith.
Last night was a basketball practice. Since they compete with other schools, they literally get a professional coach. And I got to take part in their art and music lessons. Oh my goodness. The girls arrange programs and they put their heart and soul into it. It is so special to see.
This school, they actually want to have a connection with me. Like here, they want me to grow. They told me about the person I am today. They like made me find my connection with God. I hated God when I was a kid. And now like I actually have a connection.
Anyways, it's been such a fun 10 days and now I'm off again. So follow for more adventures.